Thank you. this looks too good. Like, just look at it.
It's good. Mm-hmm. It's good and cheesy. It's like macaroni and cheese meets spice, but noodles, literally.
Right now it is 2:27. I feel like I've had quite the eventful day today. I went to the gym, I went to the store. Okay, maybe it wasn't that eventful, but I did some stuff today. It's 2:30 basically. I'm about to start getting ready for work. I work at 4, but I don't know. I just like to get ready before, you know, the time, so I can just kind of like coast into getting ready. And so I can like lay out my clothes and stuff and just like do my chores or like make sure the house is okay before I go, basically. Somebody give me, somebody tell me the answers. Me and you isn't the answer. Me and you isn't. Maybe I'm telling myself that, but there ain't nothing that'll change that. What good would it be if I knew how you felt about me? It could have been right, but I was wrong. Okay, for anyone who does makeup, I really need to know like the process for how you guys do your makeup, like in what order makes sense to you guys.
Nobody told me no.
Why am I editing this video and I'm looking back, I'm like, yo, why is one eyebrow
one eyebrow is lifted and the other one is just like straight? And I went the whole day like that. I don't know if I wore glasses to work to kind of cover it, but like, bro.
Hey guys,
I just can't be great. You just can't win them all. You just can't. Of course it'll happen to me the day I decide to freaking film a video. Like, it's crazy.
Because, I don't know, when I do my mascara, or not my mascara, when I do my eyeliner, it just feels like it's better to do eyeliner before mascara. Like, I feel like if I did the eyeliner after, I would mess up the mascara. I don't know.
I just feel like if I extended my lashes and then I try to come back with the eyeliner, I feel like that's gonna come in between the lashes, no? Like, what's the point of that?
Here I have my mousse. I literally just started using this like 2 days ago. It's not really mine, but don't worry about that. But I guess it's just kind of like keep the frizzies away. I don't know. For me with locks, when I do my edges, well, because I have a lot of new growth under my locks. Well, not under. That makes no sense. Because I have new growth on top of my already said locks, when I do my edges, you can like, okay, I have growth behind my edges and it's frizzy, if that makes sense. Like, I'm slaying the edges, but what's behind the edges is frizzy, so it doesn't really give what it's supposed to give, you know? Bow. I hope that's in focus. Can you focus on me? That's what her said. Can you focus on me? So basically, I ended up running out of storage on my camera, my SD card, and I don't feel like taking it off of the tripod and changing the SD card, so this is most likely gonna be the end of the video. It's been fun, it's been real, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. It was definitely a lot filming. Filming is a lot when you plan it out, and it's like, okay, yeah, this is very taxing. Okay, anyways, yeah, I'm gonna get ready to go. It was fun. Why do I say it was moving forward? Something got my eye hurts a lot. Look at the other song I can play. I can somewhat play the best part. Ladies and gentlemen.